What's up, everyone? So today we're gonna play God of War 3 Remastered. So in part one, Poseidon, he died. So
what will you do, father? You can no longer hide behind the skirts of Athena.
Athena is dead because of the rage that consumed you, Kratos. What more will you destroy?
The hands of death could not defeat me. The sisters of fate could not hold me. And you will not see the end of this day. I will have my revenge!
Petulant child! I will tolerate your insolence no more!
I kind of don't like Zeus, so...
Gaia! I can hold on no longer!
If I help you, we will both fall. Even now, Zeus gains.
The destruction of Zeus is why you saved me from death!
I saved you all to serve the Titans!
Do not deny me my revenge!
Listen carefully, Kratos. You were a simple pawn, nothing more. Zeus is no longer your concern. This is our war, not yours.
Gaia!
As a god, having suffered the ultimate sacrifice, I have been denied release. I will defeat Olympus. I will have my revenge.
So my favorite gods are probably Poseidon and Hades. And then it's probably Hephaestus or Poseidon. Hades.
We are not finished, Zeus. The gates of Hades have never held me.
Death cannot hold those with purpose, Kratos.
Athena.
I have missed you, Sparta.
I don't.
My sacrifice to save Zeus has brought me to a higher existence.
You still appear to be an Olympian.
Appearances can be deceiving, Kratos.
So can the children of Olympus.
Perhaps. But remember, my death came by your blade.
My blade was meant for Zeus. Be quick with your words.
As we speak, the war for Olympus rages on, and mankind suffers.
Let them suffer. The death of Zeus is all that matters.
Zeus will not fall as easily as Ares. To destroy the king of the gods, you must seek the source of his strength, the flame of Olympus.
You once sacrificed yourself to save Zeus, and now you seek to destroy him? What has brought about this change?
I see truth where I did not before. Perhaps these will earn back your trust. These are the Blades of Exile. They will help guide you on your journey to the flame. Remember, as long as Zeus reigns, there is no hope for mankind. Destroy the flame, Kratos, and the very foundations of Olympus will crumble.
These blades will be your most powerful ally against Olympus. Hades, here is the end of the great journey that all must embark on where none can turn back. Oh wait, there's a chest down there. Wait, let's see if I can upgrade something. Okay, power up, use. Alright. Okay, let's just power up the Blades of Exile.
Thank you.
exile will serve you well, Kratos. Use them to call forth the spirits of your exiled Spartan brothers.
Oh, that's fun. This oppressive darkness is no place for a delicate flower to bloom. Tonight I honor Hades' request and join his table, but I swear on the morrow I will leave this foul place with you at my side. Nothing shall keep me from you, my darling Persephone. A lot. Oh, Medusa. Oh no, that's not Medusa. Never mind. I don't think that's Medusa. Ah, come on. I'm gonna cut her head off. Not a Lucy. That's cool. He has trouble opening chests.
You
and doors. Big still quite monstrous.
I have suffered enough, Spartan. Hades, he sentenced me to this eternal torture. My prison of tinder. But now that you are here, you can free me. All I have left is my bow. Please, free me. And it is yours.
He's probably gonna die. So what do I do?
Keep the flames away.
Oh, it was glitching.
You fool! You'll burn me alive! The gods were right to curse you!
Oh, thank the gods.
Mm-hmm.
If you light me on fire, I cannot help you. What are you doing? You shouldn't toy like that, Spartan. Please, be more careful. You fool! You'll burn me alive! The fire! It's too close! Keep it away from me!
Well, don't...
Light me on fire! I cannot help
you!
Oh,
wait. Oh.
Oh, that was too close. Keep the flames away! You fool! You'll burn me alive! Oh. The fire! It's too close!
Where's the Icarus? get this. Such a scaredy cat. Oh wait, am I supposed to do that? Oh. Ah, I killed him. Oh, why did he kill me? To the god Apollo. Apollo's not in this.
You have gained the bow of Apollo. Its fiery arrows will clear your path.
How do I use it? Reminds me of God of War 4, where you use the Blaze of Chaos to get through those. I think I could use this. Now, oh, right here. I'm just gonna go back and see if there's anything there. I don't think so. He's crazy. No, I don't want to kill him. Oh well, I killed him. I'm sorry. A note to scrawled by tortured soul. The melody it plays on and will not stop. The voice sings of pain and loss. These things I know too well but still can hear. It is when the voice sings of hope that I learn to anguish. A longing for that which I can never have. Alright. Going all the way up? Oh, okay. So much stuff. I think there's gonna be a monster ahead or something. I knew. Yeah, finding it. Stop. judges of the underworld. A message is emblazoned on the plate. Those who seek the judged must first complete the trials of Erech. So the judges choose where like the people go, like if they were good then they like go to like a good place, and if they were bad then they go to a bad place. The condemned, fueled by fear, the lost from the world above have nowhere to escape from their sins. Defeat all the lost souls and the minions that determine their fate. Alright. Oh, I feel bad. Wait, do I kill her? I'm confused. I'll just kill all of them. I'm sorry. Child to the lost, why do the condemned souls of Hades continue to seek salvation when they are eternally damned? Kill wandering souls before they are converted into Hades' arms. Right. Is this the one that was in battle too? Oh no, I'm gonna die. so close. Alright, it's only him left. Him and me. Let's kill him! Yeah. Oh my god, he's so annoying. Come on. Stop chasing me. Oh my god, he is like so okay. I'm gonna try to stab killing him this long just so it will always give health orbs. Oh, that was Minotaur. I thought it was one of Minotaur. Child to the chosen. Enter the gates of Elysium more than perseverance and strength is required. Step forward to attempt judgment and prove you're worthy. Destroy everything. Okay. I don't know how that proves that. Oh man, I should kill my dad, the Gorgon first. Come on, stay still. Ah, another one, I swear. Alright, the Minotaur is locked. I'm gonna do something. What? Wait, okay. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I like that. Oh, two more bats. Let's go.
By the gods of Olympus and Order of Zeus, we are the three judges. Face your final judgment, mortal. King Aeacus has found you wanting. King Rhadamanthus has found you worthy. It falls to me, King Minos, to make the final decision. Your future is cloaked in shadow. The realm of the afterlife is not yet ready for you. Beyond that door waits your destiny. Come on.